give this ring, dear?
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
The Father.
The Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. But where there are prophecies, they will cease. Where there are tongues, they will be stilled. Where there is knowledge, it will pass away.
Dearly beloved, we have gathered together in the presence of God so that Sebastian and Dia may be joined in holy matrimony, which, like our creation, owes its existence to God, who intends that a husband and wife should love one another and be faithful to each other throughout their whole lives, so that their children may be born and surrounded by love. As marriage has been given to us so that whether things are going well or whether things are going badly, we may find understanding and help in each other. Marriage cannot be entered into lightly, but must be with mutual respect and with a reverence for God.
I give you this ring, Sebastian.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
The Father.
The Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.